I think that everybody needs, every solution provider needs to think about going to NexGen Cloud, because everybody's trying to figure out, what are you going to do when it comes to the cloud? What's your path to the cloud going to be?